Welcome back. Today a review of a PlayStation Network game called Crash Commando. So Crash Commando is a two-dimensional shooter. It's an arcade game, of course. It has no story at all. It's just, you know, the grunt, the red side, and the jarheads are the blue side. They're fighting each other, and that's it. Gameplay is of course old school, like, you know, the old Metroids. But then, of course, with shooting, with multiple guns, and the controls are much more fluid, and the gameplay is much more fast. You can also have a jetpack. You can use your jetpack whenever you want, of course, till your jetpack fuel goes out. Then you have to wait a couple of seconds, and you can hit that jetpack again. With the jetpack, the gameplay is really fast and a lot of fun. There are 8 maps, 4 for 12 players and 4 for only 6 players. They're called the Showdown maps. All the maps are pretty big and they're not the same. There is one at the volcano, there is a base, there is a ruin. So there is a lot of different styles of the map. Some maps are pretty long, some maps are pretty high. So that makes for another strategic element to the game. One of the unique and coolest thing about this shooter is it has two sides, the front and the back, and you can switch between them whenever you want, both vehicle and humans. There are two vehicles in the game, the tank and the buggy. Of course, the tank has a lot of protection and a big firepower, and of course, the buggy has a machine gun and can drive really fast. There's a big track all over the maps, from all 8 maps, that you can drive your vehicles on. And that's pretty cool. It's like a roller coaster, but then with a tank and a buggy. You have multiple primary weapons to use, like of course a machine gun, a shotgun, also a more sophisticated guns like rocket launchers, grenade launchers, and even an experimental weapon. And all the weapons have a different use to it. Of course, shotgun is very up close. You have to be close to the enemy to deal massive damage. And you know, a rocket launcher is more of a straight hit, and of course a machine gun is of course, you know, rapid fire. Then of course you have or a gun or a knife, and you have or mines and 2 grenades types. But that makes for a lot of customization for the weapons. There are character packs available. It's pretty expensive, but you can also buy the whole map pack and all of the 6 characters for only $5 or 5 euros. That's pretty cool. You get the haste map pack, I don't have it, and you get 6 new characters to play with. There are stats for almost everything, to, you know, how many bullets you fired, to how many you killed. There's also a rank, I got rank 12, that's pretty cool. It goes up to level 25. The most weird thing about arcade games that don't have how many hours you played with it. It's pretty weird that in 2009 some developers still doesn't have, you know, in their stats how many hours you played, because I like to see how many hours I spent on a game, and that's not in this game, so that's pretty sad. In Europe the game is now 5 euros, so check this, you know, fast-paced, funny action shooting game right now, so don't miss it out. It's an awesome game, maybe one of the best on the PlayStation Network. So I hope you all like this style better than just talking to a camera instead of showing you all the gameplay, and of course I'll see you next time.